Amen. Good morning. Would you stand with us today? So glad to have you here today. I guess everybody's excited that school started, right? Yeah. Sort of. Amen. So thankful for Jesus today. So thankful for what he done and for him being born. Thank so much for his birth. Thank him so much for coming and giving. How many know he's given? He gave it all. He came and gave it all for us. Amen. And not only did he give, he died. But how many know that wasn't the end of the story? But he resurrected and rose again. And because he lives in resurrection, how many know we can be resurrected out of our sin, out of anything in our life? He wants us to be resurrected today. Because how many of you love life? How many know life is good? Amen. Even beyond the things that I may have went through or had to endure and go through, life is good. Life is good because of Jesus today. Amen. Because of Jesus in our life today. Amen. Father, Lord, we love you and we thank you for your resurrected life and for all that you've done for us. Father, we just pray that you will be exalted in this place today, because we've come into this place to do nothing else but to worship you together and to exalt your name, Father. You have your way. We give this day to you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Carried for us.
Thank you, Jesus. We're here to worship you, Lord. Are you hurting and broken within? Overwhelmed by the weight of your sin? Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? And do you thirst for a drink from the well? Well, Jesus is calling. Oh, yes, he is.
We sing. so worthy, so worthy. And oh, what a Savior.
Come on, sing it.
Isn't he wonderful? We sing hallelujah. Christ is risen.
Come on, bow down before him.
And bow down before him. For he is Lord of all. We sing hallelujah. Oh, Christ is risen.
Come on, one more time. Oh, what a Savior.
And oh, what a Savior. Isn't he wonderful? We sing hallelujah. Oh, Christ is risen. Oh, we bow down. We bow down before him. For he is Lord of all. We sing hallelujah. Christ is risen.
Can we give Jesus some praise in this place?
Thank you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
Come on, we speak the mighty name of Jesus in this place. Come on, fill the room with his name.
Within your presence, I speak Jesus.
I just want to speak,
and I just want to speak the name of Jesus till every dark addiction starts to break. Declaring there is hope and there is freedom. Speak Jesus.
Call your name.
Cause your name is power. Your name is healing. And your name is life. Yes, it is. So break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows. And burn like a fire.
time, shout Jesus. Shout Jesus from